with some colourful commentary.
Now you see it, now you don't.
Drake Supermarkets is on a mission to catch these so-called magicians.
She walks down the aisle, walks past the meat case, has meat, and then it disappears.
The woman's alleged to have hit multiple Drake stores 6 times in a week.
The unfortunate part is we have so much footage, as this is a major problem.
It's not fair for the retailers. Absolutely not fair.
The chain is collecting vision of high-value goods vanishing and posting them on social media.
You've been caught red-handed, red hair. Maybe they just left mass. Who knows?
John Paul Drake says the comedic approach is working.
We've had a great success putting these images out. Our customers have got in contact with us and we have told SA Police.
This video of a sock thief led to police identifying and arresting a 36-year-old suspect.
He looked like he gained 50 kilos in less than 15 seconds.
Name and shame, I reckon.
Shoplifting is becoming such an issue that here at Torrensville, some high-value items like Wagyu beef are now only available on request.
One packet of Wagyu steak, I have to sell 700 cans of baked beans.
Mr. Drake acknowledges some are doing it tough, but he has no sympathy for those who are clearly trying to make a profit.
They're taking A-grade meat, and you can't tell me that is for a family that's struggling.
Casey Treloar, 7 News.